If you've never had cold cucumber soup, it tastes just like tzatziki, but better. Let's go. To a big bowl, add a tub of yogurt, grated cucumber, fresh garlic, dill, and salt. Mix it, and in that same yogurt tub, add cold filtered water and pour it in. Mix again, add a drizzle of olive oil, and chill before serving. Follow for more.